All right. Welcome back to more Sniper Elite 4. So, we're here in the same spot we returned to, the same spot we left off last time, obviously. And I found this little cliff here, and it looks like we could just snipe all of our targets from here. I mean, maybe. I was looking over here earlier with the binoculars, and it seems like all my goddamn targets are in sight. So we got this infantryman there. There's a douchebag over here somewhere. I think he's already marked. There he is. But I don't think he's that important. That's just a place way off. We could also go across that bridge over there, but why not when we already have this awesome fucking spot to snipe our enemies from? So welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. Our Nazi killing adventure continues. I just gotta mark this, the Schmidt guy, because he's our main target. We still got a few officers to kill, but Schmidt is our bastard that we gotta get for sure. So it looks like he's not showing him to us right now. I'm trying to find him here. It's a little difficult. I don't know, this place seems like it'd be really heavily guarded considering it's the leader guy here. Hitler's friend, you know? Oh man, let's see. Shit, this could fucking take a while. I'll be honest. I'm probably just gonna be sitting here. I saw a body walk by. I don't know if that was Schmidt or not. My man Schmidt, where you off to, bro? So it looks like there's a bunch of Nazi officers in the little village here, and this is where Schmidt is, which is where I'm looking. The village down below, I'm gonna have to go kill people first, so I might as well start tagging bitches from here. Oh, get a full sight on him! Alright, that's not an officer, we're gonna have to keep looking. It's funny because this is like the worst part I'm good at. Like, I am not good at finding these guys and marking them. I'm good at the shooting part of it, but I don't know what it is. The binoculars hate me for some reason. Unless they're just chilling since I saw a guy. You guys see that? He was like fucking right there for a second. Alright, that's the same goddamn guy. What is that, a generator? Okay. Wow, I might have to actually go down there. Oh wait, hello. It's not an officer though, you can just tell by their helmets. The officers wear like hats. Fuck's sake, bro. I don't know if it wants me to kill those officers or... I might have to just go start heading down. I don't think this spot's that reliable. Well, you know, while we're at it, we might as well just, snipe some of these guys out when that airplane comes back around. It's gotta be prepared! Alright, bitch. You're about to meet your maker. Let's just wait for the plane to come back so no one else hears me so I don't die. There we go. Perfect timing, man. Right on cue. Alright! Come on, wait for the icon at the top. There you go. 3, 2, 1, and pow. We'll see you after class. Oh, the mouth shut! From the back. We gotta love that. Alright, we got one more to get. Let's oh, he's in there. Good. Oh, man. If only I could shoot through the walls, that'd be sick. I don't know if that'll work, though, so we might have to get down below in the valley. Let me get out of sneak. Oh, shit. Wow. Not smart, Mike. What are you doing? Literally right when I said, get out of sneak mode, that shit happens. We also got another douchebag over there, but... You know, I want to see if there's, like, some sort of ladder or... Oh, shit! What are you doing here? Stay in the fucking brush, dude. Holy shit. If I don't think fast right now, I'm so screwed. Wow, that was some bad luck right there, wasn't it? You know what? I might just fucking throw a grenade, man. I don't give a shit. Let me see what I have. We got TNT, are you shitting me? No, I think grenade will work better, right? Unless, I can throw a rock to distract them. That works. I should do that more. Okay, they saw that one coming. Let's see if we can well-rod the bastards. This guy's walking away. Oh, he's in that same spot the other guy was. Shit, I can't believe I've been here for the first 5 minutes, haven't accomplished anything yet. That's another damn Myketrocity over here. Bang. Bang. Uh-oh. Shoot him! Bang. Oh, shoot him! Oh my god, I'm about to die right now. Oh my god! Uh-oh, he's still not dead. Oh my god! What the fuck?! What is wrong with this?! Are you kidding me? That just... Oh my god, that was the worst thing. That definitely screwed up my goddamn points. No more, silent sniper for me. God damn, what did I just do to myself? Alright, so we're making ways down into the valley below. I'm probably gonna go through this whole town just stealth, if I'm able to, man. Let's see what's down here. This looks good. This looks interesting. Probably something good for the video. If there's an underground layer I can take, that'd be perfect. This seems alright. You know, the first mission really isn't too bad. There's not an insane amount of guards, but I'm guessing that's bound to change once the game progresses. You know? Tell me what you guys think. Do you think it's gonna get harder, or... you just think it's gonna stay the same? I hope it stays the same, because I'm not good at difficult games. At least I don't think I am. I mean, if I really try, I'll do pretty good, I guess. I don't know. Let's just try to kill these officers. We got one more to kill in this area. And then we're pretty good. There's a couple of regular guards, but I'm trying to find this damn officer. Okay, so where did he see me from? What is that? Oh, he's seeing me. That bastard is seeing me. Well, I'm not going that way then. See what's going around the corner. I am not giving a fuck right now. What is that over there? A very nice pink house, but nobody in there. There's a fucking truck there I could destroy, but if only the officer was next to it. So I could blow his brains out. Alright. One enemy, not an officer. Two enemy, just a lookout. Might as well mark him. We want to be safe, don't we? Oh, shit. Especially since that could happen. I'm so fucking confused, it's insane, man. I wonder if I can get in this doorway here. Can I get in here? Nope. I'm gonna have to find another way. Shit. Open way, that's a place we can walk in, isn't it? Hey, can I climb that pipe? Alright, let's see if we can find some intel in here. We might have something good, folks. Let's see what this is. Letters to home, my sister Josepha, okay. Erechamen, I trust this letter finds you well. I'm not gonna read that right now, you guys can read it. Obviously, if I was playing alone, I'd probably read it, because it's really interesting to get, like, kind of backstories and what goes on in this world. In any game, really. But just for the sake of the video, I mean, you know, I could edit it out and everything, but... I wanna keep the commentary aflow, you know, I don't wanna... Is that an officer? Oh, fuck! What's up? Oh, no! Oh, shit, fuck. I am so bad! That was a cool kill and everything, but now I got the whole goddamn infantry on my ass! Fuck that shit. You know, when you get spotted in this game, it gets really bad. How am I gonna escape this shit? I am so screwed. Oh my gosh. I'm making a break for it. Fuck it. Get out of there! Oh shit. Oh my god, am I actually gonna escape? Is this gonna help? God? Is this gonna be like Corvo Atano right now? The Great Escape. What's going on? Oh shit. They're very pissed. Oh god. Alright, I'm starting to snipe. I don't give a fuck. Let me prone real quick before that guy sees my ass. Oh shit! What are you doing here? Oh my fuck! I can't believe I did that! I'm gonna have to fucking figure this shit out right now. That was stupid of me. Alright, you're dead. Alright, we got four more enemies. We can do this. We can do this! Just get headshots. Oh, fuck! You're dead. Two more, man. Two more motherfucking coronies. Alright. Alright, one more. We got this. We got this, boys. Let's search this guy. I haven't done a lot of looting. Maybe I should do that more. Good part is we're gonna get the element of surprise. What's up? You trying to throw a grenade at me? Nah. Nah, it's not happening, bitch. So the good news is all the infantry in this area are dead. The bad news is the rest of the bastards are fucking triggered. Triggered. So I'm gonna have to go, you know, I'm gonna go this way because There is a little side pathway on the edge of the map here that I'll be able to take, but there's guys that see me already. You gotta be shitting me. I need my teddy. That was a stupid rhyme, Mike. What the fuck's wrong with you? So what the hell? Schmidt. I'm gonna have to take Schmidt out, guys. I don't know, maybe I should, I'm almost feeling like restarting this shit. I am really, like, really sketched out right now.
The villa.
Hopefully no one sees me. Okay, we're good. So now the only question is, am I allowed to go behind here? I doubt it. Oh, come on, that'd be amazing. Damn, that would be a perfect way in. So they all think I'm over there, which is good, because it's good to have a distraction inbound. But you know what else is good? Killing Nazis, that's what's good, so I'm gonna make my way in here. I'm gonna look for the Schmidt dickhead. First thing, I gotta take his men out, though. That's almost number one priority right now. I feel like since my pistol action is not too great, I think I'm just gonna knife these bastards. That might be the best. Nope, not going inside just yet. We got some work to do outside. All right, well, no, you know what? We can snipe him because we got the cover. Perfect. Hopefully nobody heard that, because they're like super close. I'll see if I can get one more guy. Oh shit, nope, planes are gone. Oh, the officer came over here! Oh my god, I'm gonna kill him right now, watch this. Sorry, bro, you're gonna die. Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to shoot him through this. Oh, is he dead? He's dead! Holy shit! Oh no! Well, I'm dead now. That, you fucking dumbass. Fuck it, I don't give a shit. We're going ham on these guys. Even though we got the whole damn platoon after me. This is scary, bro. Where is Schmidt? Schmitty! Schmitty, 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 Schmitty. Here's Schmitty, Schmitty. Is that Schmidt? That ain't no Schmidt, but it's a dude. Oh, he thinks he knows what he's doing. No, he doesn't. Oh, fuck. What's up? Oh, my God. That looked like it hurt! My fuck! This guy has got power in those arms, doesn't he? Schmidt, it looks like he's gone into hiding, that bastard. I might have to just make my way inside the estate now. Start kicking some more ass. This guy's already done, you guys already know. Not smart! Let's shoot that. Oh my god! Almost killed myself! Well, I don't know how those guys didn't see me. That was a lucky freaking situation. All right, in the house. There's probably some intel in here I can grab too. Some Nazi secret evil shit going on. Okay, what is that? All right, well, there's a guy here. I could just kill him right now. We'll see you later. There's one more guy. I think it's Schmidt. Schmidt, you're dying now. You're gonna get the brutal takedown. Oh! I'll take your shit, please, sir. Got, a letter. Let's see this. Safe. Safes hold important items, and every safe has a key code to give you access to them. Make sure to search the important-looking enemies for the key code. Alternatively, you could just blow the safe up with a satchel charge. Blast may destroy some items and ammo, but that's a risk worth taking, right? You're damn right! You're damn right it is! But I got the key code, I think. So I can just waltz in here and take the shit. I'm about to steal all these bastards. Where is this thing, though? I feel like it'd either be upstairs, in one of the rooms, or in a basement. It's pretty predictable, you know? You just gotta think, where would you put it in your situation? Probably not there, because it's pretty predictable. But anyways! Okay, so the, safe. Hey, there it is. Nice. Badass. I don't know. Do I want the Luger? Luger isn't silenced, though. That's the thing, right? Let's see. No, that shit's not silenced. I'll take my weld rod back, please. Maybe later if we can acquire a silencer. But that's golden! We killed Schmidt, guys! I'm not sure what else we're supposed to do. I think I did everything. Do I just... Oh, wait. What is this? Escape. Okay. So I'm gonna go clear this checkpoint. Because we still can do that. And then we're gonna go escape, guys. Because we got a little bit more time for this video, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that little side objective. Beat up some more Nazis and, escape the bitch. Let's go. Alright, now the tricky now part is... We're going to have to escape. I wonder if they can see me through prone. Will you go back in prone? What are you doing? What are you doing, man? There you go. Now, I don't care if you're on a hilltop or what shit, but you just stay in this position or you're dead. That's just, that's what's gonna happen. Oh, wait, we got a plane coming, don't we? This is a perfect timing. At least I thought we did. Look at this shit right now. I'm a literal snake. Slithering around. Nothing to be seen. Okay, we're good. Let's keep going. I could just start doing this. Now we're back up here. I just gotta get this last camera, guys, and we're pretty good. Oh, wait, that's not a camera. That's a thingy. That's that. I could have done that. Why didn't I do that? Oh, it's down there. Okay. Okay, I can dig it. The checkpoint is actually underground, I believe. Guys, so... Hopefully there's like a ladder or something over here. I wonder if there's some shit like that. Oh fuck, see that's where I need to be down there. I should've just stayed down there when I had the goddamn chance, you know? Hello? Goodbye! Alright, what do we have here? Still nothing, man. Oh, there's a way down! There's a way down! This is actually working out well, because this is gonna take me to the, escape as well, so... If I could just get here... Without being seen, we'll be all good. Let's do this. If I drop down now, I'll probably die. I should probably just go over here and do it. Alright. Hey, this is a good sniper spot as well. Look at this. This is actually a pretty stealth one. I like it.
That boat is my way off this island.
Yeah, that's where we're gonna go. I think that's where we're gonna go. But first, I'm gonna get this shit going over here. Secure this checkpoint. Should be only like one or two guards. Not a big deal! Who wants some of this, bitch? Alright, let's see if we can snipe him. I don't give a fuck. I'll snipe all day, every day. That's how we roll, man. Alright, let's see here. I don't know if we just have to kill the guys, or... Okay, here we go. Hi! You know what? Maybe? I should just go like this. Oh, fuck! There's more than one! I should've freaking known that. Yeah, good call there, Mike. Good goddamn call. Uh-oh. It's hard to kill them when they're like that, because they move around, and you can only get them in one shot when they got a headshot. And it's hard to get a headshot when you're like that. Let's shoot this guy in the face. Let's shoot that. I shot the tire. Okay, fuck you. Ow. Ah, yeah. You deserve it. You did this. Take an eye shot, bitch. I'm out of here. Where's this boat? Oh, wait, I didn't secure it? What do you mean I didn't secure it? Give me a break, man. Alright, I can clear this place. Bang. Too easy. You wanna give me a challenge now, game? Alright, that's good. Now we can actually get out of here before those guys catch up to me and shoot me and kill me. I gotta get out of here. I gotta take the bitch way out. Okay, I'm just gonna climb this shit. Is this the boat I can take? Okay. We made it, guys! We made it! First mission is done! Let's go! Alright, so we did pretty good, I guess. Accuracy, 76%. That's pretty good for me, guys. Ghost kills, 21. 43 kills. Well, that's a death count we're talking about when you get back from the war. Anyways, guys, that was the mission one. When we come back next time, in part three, I think it is, we're gonna be doing the next mission. I'm gonna try to get, like, it going a little faster because I know I did two episodes for this mission, but I don't know, maybe that'll be the thing. Next mission is Bitanti Village. Once idiotic town of Bitanti lies in the shadow of the sadistic Nazi general, Heinz Böhm. On Böhm's instructions, the local Nazi garrison have recently purged the town of resistance and are about to execute the remaining partisan prisoners. He must venture into the town and find the leader of the resistance, the mysterious Angel. Ooh, sounds scary. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Appreciate the support on the channel, and we'll come back next time. We're gonna be sniping some more bitches in the face, in the head, and hopefully the testicles. Anyways, I love you guys, and I'll catch you in the next video.